Is this your normal walk where he walks, he just...
Yeah, well, I sort of change it up a little bit. Sometimes I'll go in a different direction.
But is it always like this, sniffing around?
Yeah.
You spinning around when he gets behind you and stuff like that? Okay, cool.
And I relax. As soon as he's back in position, I relax. So he tries to cut across. I'm not going to do a spinny around you like you do. He's just got to stay there. As soon as he yawned, yawning is a coming signal, so I know he was going to start engaging. And then he did straight away. He went, oh, pay attention. So now he gets his freedom, but he worked for that.
Yeah.